feel this company's undervalued, Kroger.
Robert, you are right. With Albertson, I think it's better because they got to go up against Costco and Walmart and Amazon. Without it, they still do well. But frankly, look, this administration, I think they'll hold this deal up from now until, I don't know, this thing's tapped out. How about that? Let's go to John.